The bullet points that I use when I am on the road and get stressed, I rest before I get tired, and I relax, as you see, when I go back, I'm relaxing. I mean, it's just an example. I'm evaluating, but not a very strict evaluator. So relax at home, and then whatever you do, put your 2 cents or 3 cents into it, or $2 into it. The enthusiasm is very important. And don't worry about insomnia is what I like the most. Because for the longest time, I could not sleep, and then I'd always be late. And then my manager in Kansas would say, it doesn't matter, Sam, you be here at 9. He didn't know how to manage me. So I'll be there at 9 and we'll be drinking coffee, I'll be eating, and I'll wake up at 11 and do some coding and then go home. So can you guess who I gave these nice nuggets out? Whose idea? It's not my idea, except the last one. Well, the source I'll give you, Dale Carnegie. He was a pretty cool dude. And he wanted to be a professor, they wanted to be one. Because he didn't have the formal education. He was a sales guy selling some potatoes in Missouri. So he ended up teaching, speaking in the night courses. I like Dale Carnegie a lot, so that's why I gave you these 2 cents. And these slides, I'm going to run through these in the synchronous session. Most of these you know, there is just a mashup between architectural innovation, Henderson and Clark. I love Henderson. She's always telling me that it's a lot of fun to do the DBA in Harvard. You can get out in 3 years. I'm not going to do that. But it's a mashup between architectural innovation and the process of doing strategy. And then there is this slide somewhere on my website. I'll go through this. This is just a blow up of two of the Porter's 5 forces, if you see that. Alessandro. And then we'll cover this. These pictures, they're funny. It'll be a lot of fun. So, when can we have the synchronous session? I had originally suggested 28th. I can't do it before 28th. I can do it on 27th or 26th or 25th.
I eliminate Friday and Saturday out of that equation.
Okay, so Friday and Saturday are 26th and 27th. Yeah. Sunday is 28th. After that, we could do it after that. See, what it does is it gives you enough time to email. I'll get a thread going on the final paper. The second thing is midterm paper deadline is Wednesday, IGLI. Can you make a note of that? So, since you needed a couple of days, and okay. Peter, yeah. You needed a couple of days.
Yeah.
And I am honestly not going to read it until Wednesday because I'm busy next 2 days.
What are you doing in Myrtle Beach?
Well, Myrtle Beach is strictly like, strictly beach, no business. Florida, like, I have some business.
My family's a beach house, Myrtle Beach. I spent a lot of time there. So.
Where?
Right in, if you go to Kingston Plantation, it's...
Yeah. Well, Myrtle Beach is my favorite beach. That's where I used to take my brother who was in UT, Knoxville.
Okay.
I was in Ohio, Akron. I would drive down in my car, those guys would drive to Myrtle Beach, we would just lie on the beach a couple of days, drink beer, and then come back. So, set the system here. All right, people. All right. Thanks, Rania, for the
good one.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.